Show us as a lesson that tonight. Yeah, today we are going to react to an action that hit him, but today we are going to react to a really old song of him. This song came out 5 years ago. It's called An As I Just Wanna Know. And I have heard the song fucking more than a year ago, so I think that she is coming out now. If it didn't come out, let's go listen, guys. I'm reacted to Madison Grace. What was the song? I don't know, but I think it came out. I think I should come out on that reaction already, so I asked that. I really wanted to react to this video because I really do like the story of this movie. So that's it. I'm sure if you really want to react to it, if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and like this. Let's jump right into this. I just want to know an ass. Let's go. That's his choice, right? I think so.
Yeah, only time you ever call me is when you feel alike. Don't nobody else wanna listen. When's the last time you saw me? You probably don't remember that.
Oh, I don't wanna hear your shoulders. You look different, guys, I'm not gonna change, so the worst. Oh, I love.
I'm tired of all the talking, to be honest, I would rather see a different change pass me
in. I'm tired. I used to start out all the bullshit that she's getting him.
But she ain't saying a word to me, lady, all I ever feel is this, and you don't care that you lost me. What's wrong with you?
Damn, you don't care that you lost me. What is wrong with you?
Picture you sitting on the dash in the car with me. Now it's in my closet with the other one sitting in the box. I don't wanna open up. You took it all from me. Told me you would die for me. Yeah, all you ever do is lie to me. What should I
do? Damn, it said you would die for me. But now you only die lies to me. Damn, an ass.
You say that this is coming as a surprise to me. Tell me that I never took the time and now you ain't got the time for me. Yeah.
Wait. But she's just, wait.
All you ever do is lie to me. What should I can say that this is coming as a surprise to me? Tell me that I never took the time and now you ain't got.
Yo, he's just put his arm out the window and she goes against the steering wheel. What the hell, woman? Why would you do that? Are you mad? Hey, you. Why would she do that?
Man,
why did it get so cold? Kind of long that you thought that I'm not strong, but that's what you're saying.
I remember that. I guess I don't know what happened to us. Now you got me questioning what trust is.
Damn, I don't know what happened to us. I'm wondering what trust is. Damn, bro, I have the same feeling. Like, I'm not in that strong, so that's me. And I need it on the nose. I made the decision to drop out of college and to solo my own dreams, and I got some of my best friends became jealous and didn't start talking to me because I soloed my own dreams. Sometimes the hardest thing to do is to speak with your own feelings.
Man,
Lula has a song, man. I don't want to know.
Tell my ass, I just feel sick. You don't want to jump there. Told me you had feelings. Now you try
Right, it's like that scene in Another Time that it's not true. Man, this is good, man. This is fucking good. They say that this, changes the people in the Hamlet, or the comic people that in Hamlet, and for her, it became true. She changed. Man. Man, I got to see the moon, man. Hey! I wonder, like, if this is a real story, that this really happened, that the car accident really happened. Jesus Christ. Nathan is such a great actor. Things and that sometimes feel good, but also sometimes feel bad. Yeah. Sometimes I want to go back in time and to come back to those songs that I lost, and just yeah, I don't miss them. I really do, right? Yeah, what can you do that granted? It can't do anything. Take a chance, and yeah, it's hard to see, but. It's just a need to keep moving on, even though sometimes that is really, really fucking hard, yeah. I hope you guys are enjoying this video. If you want to see more of and as or other people that you want to react to, let me know down in the comments below. I really want to do a full album review, I'm not sure yet, so let me know down in the comments below if you want to see that as a new speaker. And I'll see you. Yeah.